Hello everyone, my name is Rohit Mehta from Computer Science Engineering Branch, second year. Today my topic for seminar is Role of Fundamental Duties in Nation Building. The fundamental duties were added in 1976 upon the recommendation of Swaraj Singh Committee that was constituted by Indira Gandhi. Upon the 86th amendment, the original fundamental duties were increased to 11 under the Article 51A. The fundamental duties are to obey with the Indian Constitution and respect the national anthem and the flag, to cherish and follow the noble ideas that inspired the national struggle for freedom, to protect the integrity, sovereignty and unity of India, to defend the country and perform national services if and when the country requires. The next duty is to promote the spirit and harmony of the and brotherhood amongst all the people of India and renounce any practices that are destroying women, to cherish and preserve the rich natural heritage of our composite culture, to protect and improve the natural environment, including lakes, wildlife, rivers and forests, etc., to safeguard all the public property, to strive towards excellence in all games of individual and collective activities, to develop scientific temper and humanism and spirit of harmony amongst people. And another fundamental duty is to provide opportunity for education for children between 6 to 14 years of age, and as a duty for parents to ensure that opportunities are being awarded to the child. The fundamental duties were drafted on the lines of moral, ethical and cultural code of conduct, which are to be followed by the people of the nation and to uphold the sovereignty, unity and integrity of the nation. It also helps the government to do a proper governance and enable the proper functioning of the democracy. Fundamental duties in nation building is their duties are constant reminder to the citizens of India to build free, healthy and responsible society. They are expected to act not recklessly but and not indulge in antisocial activities. For the growth of democratic society like India, it is imperative to follow all the fundamental duties by the citizens of the nation with integrity and respect. The next point is the duties of the Indian citizen provides education to the children, especially children below 14 years of age. This safeguards the human rights and as a major step towards the abolition of social injustice. Environmental pollution has been a great cause of concern, not only for Indians but also for the humanity. So, in demand of that, unless we all take the pledge to keep our environment free from pollutants, we must follow the fundamental duties of the nation given by the government. Fundamental duties assert that all the citizens have a moral duty and sense of patriotism and to uphold the unity of India. These obligations, which are listed in the Part 4A of the Constitution, affect both the people and the country. These are, even though the fundamental duties are not enforceable, by following them, we can build a better nation towards the future. Thank you.